To simplify this expression, we need to move our negative exponent to the other side of the fraction. So in this case, it's going to go from the denominator to the numerator, giving us y squared.